Hey everybody, I have a question. Who is the worst politician in the state of Tennessee? Let me know in the comment section.